A lot of the things that need to be done revolve around making our police department more effective at what they do. There's been a lot of problems in our police department over past many years that have built up. Police have been immune from any consequences for their actions. The police who are trying to do a good job are feeling frustrated and they're leaving. So now we have not enough police on the streets. And the ones who are there, they're not enough out there to enforce the laws on minor crimes. So everything's going unpunished and people are operating with impunity. So we really need to work to improve the conditions and the accountability in the police department so that we can bring in officers who are really committed to serving our community and making it the kind of place where we all want to live.